a live performance by the school orchestra.
Thumping success with 95.6%. Simran Kaur of Medical Stream scored a miraculous 95.8%. The subject-wise performance of our students once again invokes a thunderous applause. 12 students brought laurels to the alma mater by scoring 100 in sociology with a class average of 93%. 5 students scored the magical 100 in accounts with a class average of 91.6%. Vatsa Chaudhary scored 100 in history and dance. 2 students touched the fascinating score of 99 in political science. Similarly, 4 in chemistry, 3 in biology, and 2 in physics set a new benchmark by scoring 95. Dikshita Singla had her name etched in golden letters by scoring 99 in mathematics. And Savi Pawa proved her mettle in economics by scoring 99. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take a moment to highlight this exemplary achievement of our girls in English. 88, I repeat, 88 of our girls registered unparalleled 95 in English. As you see the presentation on the screen, I shall let the figures speak for themselves and impress upon all of you of the excellence that BDJS has achieved. The performance of our students in class 10 was equally exceptional. Out of 124 students who appeared for the exam, 25 scored 10 CGPA, whereas 85 scored above 9 CGPA. The true measure of a school's co-scholastic program is its participation and meritorious performance in inter-school activities. The glory achieved in co-curriculum, the pride of place going to our girls in the most competitive arena in public speaking, fine arts, writing, among others, just goes to show that to accomplish great things, we must not only act or plan, but also dream and believe to make our dreams come true. In the last academic year, the students participated in numerous inter-school events covering wide range of talent areas and won several prizes. Sanskriti Gupta was adjudged the best speaker extempore. School won the accolades by winning the overall trophy in Cultural Fest organized by Expression India at Pragati Maidan, New Delhi. We also lifted the coveted overall trophy of the Jindal Arts Festival. NCC cadets participated in the annual training camp and our cadets won first position in debate, second position poster making, third position in drill, and second position in throw ball in both junior and senior wing. Cadet Manya Sohal, Cadet Blessy, and Cadet Ankushpreet Kaur attended NCC DCAT's second camp held at Neki Ram College, Rohtak. Moving on to our achievements in sports in All India IPSC Championship. The overall championship trophy was lifted by the school in Taekwondo under 14, 17, and 19.
Thank you. Thank you.